As I predicted in my video, let's say less than 2 weeks ago, the FUD that CZ from Binance was spreading was exactly that, and now guess who themselves are under fire. That's right, the SEC is officially probing Binance now, and we'll find out who the real culprit is.